tell us quickly about your current standing with the DUT. You're about to go back into school. Are you looking forward to it? And are you nervous? What are your nervous points about it? And also touch for us on the Gazuzu issue with him being currently in this kind of position.
I'm pleading to management to withdraw the charges of Gazuzu. Gazuzu is suspended for addressing students. That's what they say. You know, you can't suspend a person for addressing people. It's freedom of speech, which is a constitutional right found in Chapter 2 of the Constitution, the Bill of Rights. Freedom of speech, freedom of expression, freedom of association. Now, how do you charge a person for addressing students? You know, it's a violation. It's like arresting a person that you say he was shooting police with a slingshot. Police were heavily armed, and you arrest the other one who's having a slingshot. You leave a police officer, you know. Is there something they're doing to Gazuzu? And it all goes back to the same thing. It's because they know that Gazuzu is committed into the liberation of students and his EFF, you know. So we're saying they must withdraw those charges. We're pleading with them. We do not want to fight with them, you know. But if they're inviting us to war, we've seen prison. Some of them, all of them, they've never went to prison. We're from prison.